And then only an F sharp, but later a G sharp. So I recommend you keep your fingers like this when you go when you do those strat. Just right hand. Just right hand. And then here we go G sharp and B. No. G sharp and B. Which one's B? Over there.